Henry has an idea of what we'll tackle next. He is waiting for us at Sothic Station. Go ahead. I will join you there.
Come on.
We have done too much. The British Indies Company are trying to capture your train.
My goodness.
Agnes, I hope she's all right.
Poor Agnes. I'll see to this immediately.
I can handle the rest of them. Catch up with your train.
Mr. Bean should be headed for Blackpool Station.
The train is too far. I'll need to catch up by carriage. I should take the Maharaja's carriage. Here now. Here we go again. I must climb aboard that train.
Thank you.
What a catastrophe.
The British Indies Company must not be very happy with how things are progressing.
You could say that.
That should keep them quiet for a while.
Perhaps this is not the best time to bring up what I called you here for, but I have another plan.
I'm listening.
It may sound mad, but I propose we steal the Koh-i-Noor diamond.
A piece of the royal jewels? Whatever for?
Her Majesty may wear it, but it doesn't belong to her. It was a trophy, symbolizing the colonization of India, and it deserved to be returned home. It would be an extremely delicate mission, but I know you'd be more than capable of such a feat. I have already procured some information pertaining to the location of the Koh-i-Noor. Come and find me when you've had a moment to think it over.